Individuals inducted into the Hall of Fame have demonstrated business excellence, are courageous thinkers, have visions, are innovative and inspiring leaders, and are community-minded.
And that is the announcement of the 2012 laureates. Are Mark Heights of Aviva, Mike and Bruce McPherson of McPherson Contractors, Dr. Robert O'Neill of Cotton O'Neill Clinics, Dr. Robert Cotton posthumously.
Hey.
And a little known gentleman named Arthur C. Capper, posthumously.
Yeah.
That was my buddy.